That one, get me back in this great shop. Nick, if you do get sub caption on the video, put laser eyes or that one, maybe. But the laser eye counts for surgical setting. That seven I shot, I bet you can hear trying to put it inside and stuff like that and getting it wrong. I didn't really try to put anything on it and it cost me. If I could have got right spin on it, I would have been okay. Maybe. I don't think that was it, do you mind? Kind of important. Everything get over there.
That had a good setup.
Really good I have no shot. Guess the main thing is to make your money back, right? Well. Good decision there. It was. Good decision. That was a super good decision. Wasn't just a good one. Oh. Ouch. I almost missed it. I'll get used to this tip. I should apply a little more pressure. Thank you. way worse than that other one.
Yeah, but I was trying to make that law.
That is directly right there.
That'd be wild if I made it, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
I ain't got a red.
Two was moving just enough, wasn't it?
Yeah, I didn't move it.
It was a stick. Yeah, I saw it. I didn't see that. I don't care.
Bag it back here.
Yes, sir. You can do it. It's on its way.
No.
No. Oh, sure. But look here. Dan Blocker.
Mm-hmm.
Old Dan Blocker. I thought I hit it too hard. I may have. No. Can't get past that pew. I did hit it hard. I meant to.
We'll play that in here.
Yes, sir. I think you had exactly the right idea, because the angle it would come in, you could have made it over there. That was only reasonable pocket. You almost keep his head on. That's what it took. And if you hadn't blocked me with the eight,
Thank you.
Oh, wow. Get on 15. That's a good drive. Sauce. But
who saw?
Oh, that's quite far enough. Good grief, Charlie Brown. It wouldn't matter if I was in the way. What was that thing? Huh. Freaking out. Better change that strategy. A door. It's just quandary, buddy. I just take the, because I know you can get out if I leave you open. Well, that works. Not. You needed to make that ball after all that. Didn't expect that. I let myself stretching there. Well, Columbus, they say, too.
you want a milk crate?
Oh, I got it.
Usually when somebody says that stuff, I say, all you gotta do is get on your hands and knees and stand on your back. Hadn't been much of a handicap. I used to wear these little half boots that give me about a half an inch high. Shoot, I stand on the tippy toes sometimes, I'm on my foot. I just keep them in shape for a moment. Adam said I could stretch my chest for anything, so I used to. Corner. Corner ready. Wrong rail. Place your eye, Hamlin. No, unless that happens. Could wear my pink chiffon with my heels. I missed it. I'm bigger than dog crap. I was trying to follow it to get an angle where I could come down here on the foot. Shot there to win. I thought you had straight in the side. I couldn't tell over there for three. Yes, sir. And now I'm mad it was. That's a good out. Right there, tried to follow the thread and make sure my mind up that I was going to have the angle. I was going to try to make sure I kept the cue ball over here because we're good ball. How did you do that? Well, almost all of them are dead, don't they? That's what sounds closer. No shot.
shop beside us. Missed it. By a lot. Good. Kids are good.
Wow. Yeah.
Don't scratch. I hit it hard enough, didn't I? But right in there. Easy, woman.
Stroke your stroke is all.
Come and go, don't you? Better than nothing, I guess. Sure, I left the cue ball down there, but if you actually made it, doesn't let me show.
Nailed it. Mm-hmm.
Corner. Inspiration there.